In our segment of China Military Today, we will talk about the recent firepower demonstration of Chinese Z-10 attack helicopters. The CAIC Z-10, commonly known as Fierce Thunderbolt, is a domestically built Chinese medium attack helicopter being used by ground forces of People's Liberation Army. Developed by China Aircraft Industries Corporation, the gunship is designed for anti-tank warfare and air-to-air combat missions. Presently, PLA Army is operating around 180 choppers of this type. It is the first attack helicopter fully designed and developed domestically. The Chinese efforts to develop a homegrown dedicated attack helicopter were motivated by the country's repeated failed attempts to buy Mi-28 and Kamov Ka-50 choppers from Russia. The Z-10 was designed under classified special armed project with the initial help of Russian Kamov Design Bureau. The first prototype took its maiden flight in April 2003. The first unit was inducted into service in December 2012. The gunship has a range of around 1,120 km and weight of around 5,100 kg. The Z-10 has length of 14.15 meters and height of 3.85 meters. Its maximum takeoff weight is 7,000 kg. The gunship has maximum speed of 270 km per hour and has service ceiling of 6,400 meters. It is powered by the two domestic WZ-9 engines designed by the 602 Research Institute. The chopper is also being upgraded with new WZ-16 engines. The chopper is equipped with state-of-art weapons including 16 anti-tank missiles, 2 32-barrel multiple rocket launchers or alternately 4 7-barrel multiple rocket launchers. It can also carry 8 air-to-ground and air-to-air missiles having 85% accuracy rate through its 4 external hardpoints. The Z-10 is installed with 23mm caliber revolver gun mounted with the pilot helmet. The chopper is designed to engage 4 tanks in a single sortie. While flying in a group of 4 gunships, they are able to destroy around 3 tank companies through combined 32 anti-tank missiles and more than 80 rockets. In air-to-air combat, the Z-10 can carry TY-90 air-to-air missile of 50 kg class. Please like, share, and subscribe for more updates.